So, here's the deal. The AGI is still quiet, amazing as that is. Rival CGTs are already coming into the Arcology to pick the bones clean. We have a chance of true independence here, but we have to act faster than an amped-out feral before some enterprising CGT gobbles up our cluster and our indent contracts with it. One of the bulb heads you rescued from Malhor's Gelb claims we can funnel energy covertly from the old Tokamak down in the Deep Stink. He says we have a small window of opportunity to do this now before the reactor is appropriated by some other corporation. I'd rather control the entire Tokamak, but we have nowhere near the know-how or equipment to do a property grab like that. You need an AGI for that kind of thing. But if you do this right, the new owners won't notice our little arrangement. I'm not fluent in tech lab, but enough to say that this will be a tricky feral to tame. The bulbhead spoke of installing a double redundancy bore through the Tokamak ice, soft and hardware. So, you'll have to do this on site. The new owners can't know about the bore, or they'll shut it down faster than the Nug orgasms. We can then use that energy to bolster our automated security systems. I already have a code jockey reworking schemata to allow for that. And let the CGTs come. When the turrets are done, we'll scavenge their stiffs for orgs. Now the bulbhead is just that, completely worthless for anything outside a lab. I want you to handle the practical side of things. Get that Tokamak working for us. I've uploaded the particulars to your end. Questions? Good. Let's get it done!
Garbage disposal. An estimated 300 tons of unfiltered waste is thrown into the pit every day. The atmosphere down here is saturated with fecal microparticles. You are currently breathing other beings' excrement.
Thank you. Bounty.
Initiating alternate bypass. Bypass done.
You should stand down, Indent. We don't want to disintegrate you just yet. Were you trying to create a supernova just now? Because that's what your uninformed meddling with the Taurus containment field would have led to. That your stack boss asked you to do this only confirms his incompetence. Luckily, we are in control now. This tokamak is now the property of Y-Corp. So is your stack cluster, and so is every Indent registered there, including yourself. Your indentured contracts have been transferred and renewed in accordance with existing agreements and standard protocol, etc., etc. In short, you belong to us for what remains of your pitiful life expectancy. However, while you have demonstrated an alarming lack of cognitive skills, you have also shown an aptitude for applying lethal solutions to conflicted situations. This might be of some use to Y-Corp, so we wish to test your abilities by giving you a special assignment. A trial of sorts. Success will raise you above the filthy mass of regular indents and provide you with certain perks. And you'll be given a chance at earning your freedom. We will set up an operation center in Cluster 13. Come find us there.